Normally what you're gonna see in this competition is the WNBA player will take the first shot from 10 feet, and then either the legend or the current player taking the 19-9 and reach the left. That's exactly what Team Curry has decided to do. And now Dad is holding the back now. There we go.
And with their rebounding their own misses as well.
Well, they have to do that now, which makes it interesting. I was watching Steph warm up earlier. He was really only taking half-court shots. No, I'll come down to the half-court shot. Kenny's right. It takes a degree. It's a little bit of a degree of luck, but you got to give yourself an opportunity at the rim. And you'll see a lot of guys probably try to use the backboard and bank it in as well.
He was